To import a DXF file to Spacio, simply click the Import button and then DXF. After you've hit Open, you get asked to pick the right units for the import, which layers you want to import, or if you want to import all layers, to flatten the import, and to move the import to Origo. I'll select all layers, and then click Move to Origo, and then import selected layers. Let's start by converting the contours to terrain. I'll click on the DXF file, and then I'll click Visible Layers in the toolbar below. Here I'll deselect the plot and buildings. I'll now click the To Terrain button. Then I'll click the contours and hit Convert to Terrain. Let's also import the plot and buildings as well. Click the DXF file again, and then hit Visible Layers. Deselect the contours and select Plot and Buildings. Then hit Convert to Objects. I'll hide the terrain to make the next step easier to see. Now I'll click on the plot surface and hit To Plot in the toolbar below. I'll then hit the Escape key and click the DXF file again. I'll then click on the building outlines. Now I'll hit Visible Layers again and deselect the plot and hit Convert to Objects. Now I'll click on the building edge and hit Identify Layer. I'll then shift-click on all building surfaces and then click to building. I'll show the terrain again, and you can now, of course, modify the converted buildings to your liking.